into the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 212 pounds, CM
to be shown here. Talk about planting your opponent. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Impressive combination of kicks.
Another big combination of kicks. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Oh my gosh!
Just targeting that arm. And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
Punk goes behind. What a match!
Two!
Three! Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Punk's in trouble.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Uh-oh.
It looks like all that punishment to the arm has definitely taken its toll.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Punk makes the cover. And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk.
Oh, this guy has an arsenal at his disposal.
This is his chance.
The shoulders are down. Whoa!
CM Punk thinking GTS. And the ref starts the count into the headlock. His partner comes in, and he finally gets out of the ring.
What's he up to here?
See him.
I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression, and he missed that one. Launched back into the ring.
Three!
And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Bam! Man, this has been a great matchup. Just can't get over the physics. He's got him covered. Somebody wants in this match right now.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And he makes the tag.
What an impact from that kick. Triple H just teed off.
And now he's back out on the apron. Triple H from behind. Great move. A sharp kick.
Triple H has got a mean streak a mile long.
Big Show's in trouble. And he goes for the neckbreaker. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being. What's he planning here? Controlling the waist.
There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent.
Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Three!
Triple H, as controversial as anyone has ever been in WWE.
loves to stir the pot.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And the gigantic Big Show might topple over at any minute. But Big Show is motivated to do something. There's not another man in the world that can stop him.
He's very motivated tonight.
The tag is made.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, man. That is one way to bring down a giant.
There's another great kick.
Oh, did you hear the impact from that headbutt? Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
Triple H wins. We want to talk about a tag team war. We most definitely witnessed just that.
This was from bell to